What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Big J, and I'm here doing a special edition video unboxing of one of the most famous franchises in the universe. And I say universe as this has spawned many movies, animated, all types of stuff. Let me just get into it because it's a lot of stuff I want to go over. So, without further ado, got a little package from Best Buy. And we have here Star Wars, A New Hope. Always A New Hope, still book. There we go. Got Empire Strikes Back. It's got these. Volume on this thing, a little bit too loud. Oh well, fuck it. Return of the Jedi still book. Got Force Awakens. Force Awakens. Got a General Leia pop. Rest in peace, Carrie Fisher. Rest in peace to Carrie Fisher. General Leia pop. It's the back here. And it's the bottom. I got this in Forbidden Planet. I actually got this, interesting story, I got this the day I saw Rogue One, and I had a half a day from work. It was back in December, and after I saw the movie, I turned my phone on, and I found out that she was in the hospital, and she had the heart attack, and she didn't die just as yet, but a few days later, she passed on Christmas. So, it's a little bit of a sad story, but rest in peace, Carrie Fisher. Another pop I wanted to show you guys. This is Darth Vader from Rogue One. This is the back of the box. All the other figures from Rogue One. Because, let's face it, if you didn't see the movie, everybody fucking dies, you know. This was a gift for one of my boys. 3CPO keychain. Haven't opened it, but it looks like it was opened and retaped from whoever had it before me. Back of it have Darth Vader and Stormtrooper in there. Let's go to the prequels. You have the Phantom Menace. Now, a lot of people don't like the prequels. This is the original DVDs when they first came out. But I guess mostly everybody hated Jar Jar Binks. People even came up with a theory that he was a Sith or a Darth Sith, whatever. Thing I like most about this movie are two things. I think the pod race scene was one of the best noticeable scenes. And Darth Maul. I love Darth Maul. I wished he would have lasted more than one movie. But his popularity spawned a lot of fan-made movies and even a comic book. I believe it's out. I don't know if it's out already or it's coming out. Not sure. Attack of the Clones. Now, some people didn't like this one either. I thought it was so-so. I mean, them fighting the clones was like one of the best parts out of the movie. And this, of course, spawned a lot of side stories. So, you know, we have, without further ado, it was Clone Wars Volume 1, which was originally on Cartoon Network. And then Clone Wars Volume 2. These were actually really good. And after these, they started making the CGI ones, which they did Clone Wars, the CGI movie, back in 2008, I believe. This is actually very good. It's the Steelbook DVD version. And after they did this movie, they started with the Clone Wars CGI series, which spawned 6 seasons. This is the first season here. We got little art books and stuff like that. Still, this has the DVDs, back of it. Clone Wars Season 2. Got a bunch of stuff in here. And Clone Wars Season 3. Anakin on the cover. That. I don't have all 6 seasons of this, but it is on Netflix. It's probably one of my favorites out of the trilogy, because I love seeing Anakin turn evil and then turn into Darth Vader. It's probably one of my favorites next to Empire Strikes Back. Like, out of the prequels, this is my all-time favorite. But of course, one of the best Star Wars movies of all time. I showed before, Empire Strikes Back. And without further ado, Family Guy, Star Wars. Now, any Star Wars fan, you gotta be a fan of Family Guy, because these movies are hilarious. Family Guy itself is hilarious, and I loved it. So, you know, you got first Family Guy movie was called It's a Trap. Second one was called something something Dark Side. Oh, my bad. First one was called Blue Harvest, because that was actually the original title for Star Wars. It was production title. The second one was something something Dark Side, and the third and final one, It's a Trap. They never did the prequels. I don't know if they are, but they hinted that Cleveland Show was gonna do the prequels, and Cleveland Show didn't take off like Family Guy did. And this is the last one I have. This is the DVD box set of the Star Wars movies, which has all of them plus the bonus material. I got this, like, I don't know if this has all the bonus footage added in, but I know the Blu-rays have the extra scenes and all that re-edited. a million times. What I don't have, I know I have it around the house somewhere. I can't find it right now. Is I have in the box a Darth Maul that I got way back when episode 1 came out. I believe I bought it in a Hallmark in the city somewhere around 23rd Street. I have that in a closet somewhere. I have the original VHS cassettes of episode 4, 5, and 6. I have them loose, and then I had, I don't know if y'all remember, they had like a gold and silver box set where you could put all three of them in. I have that somewhere. I can't find that right now. And probably the only other thing I don't have Star Wars is the Ewok movies. The two Ewok movies and a few of the animated series, the droids and stuff like that. I do have a few comic books laying around, what I can't get to right now. But as far as Star Wars, I love Rogue One, and I can't wait to see episode 8 in December, The Last Jedi. So I'm glad Carrie Fisher got to finish this movie. And she's supposed to have like a much larger role in this movie. And we'll see how it goes. But Rogue One was a good movie. I enjoyed it. I loved the way it linked into episode 4. And it showed how they had the plans to destroy the Death Star. So this was awesome series, one of my favorite all-time series. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, subscribe, share with fellow Star Wars fans alike. Trying to get my fan base up, trying to keep you interested. So stay tuned. I got a few more videos I have planned. I'm trying to get the things together, and I'll film them, put them up on YouTube. So, without further ado, you guys have a good night. Peace. Hair grease. Later.